and this is what's put inside the ice.